This young woman has just heard that her 98-year-old grandfather has died. And so she goes to pay her grandmother a visit, and they're talking, and she says, "Grandma, how did it happen?" And Grandma says, "Well, it was Sunday morning, we were making love." And she says, "Grandma, two people almost 100 years old having sex, that can be very dangerous." And grandmother says, no, we worked it out just right, exactly right for us. We always did it on Sunday morning in time with the church bells. Ding, dong, ding, dong, in with the ding, out with the dong. Oh my, if it wasn't for that damn ice cream truck, your grandfather should be alive.